Andrew Amato is working on wall ankle mobilization. The athlete will grab a wall. They'll put their foot flat on the ground. And the goal is to try and move that knee until it touches the wall. So the heel should stay flat on the ground. And you drive down, basically squatting down until that knee touches the wall. If it becomes easy, the athlete can move further and further away from the wall until they can no longer touch the wall with their knee without bringing their heel off the ground.